Well, everyone, welcome to We Love Soap TV. This is Roger Newcomb. I'm live from the red carpet of the 39th Annual Daytime Entertainment Creative Arts Emmy Awards. We're going to have interviews with your favorite stars and some of the winners. Stay tuned. The Bay is nominated tonight. When you guys first started this, do you think it might lead to this someday? Or?
We had hoped. One can only hope. Never this quickly. It's definitely superseded our ambition, so we're very excited and grateful.
Yeah, we're totally grateful, and this cast works really hard together. We all love each other and support each other, and to see how this has evolved and turned into an Emmy nomination feels amazing.
Feels so good.
Now you guys both have a lot of emotional things happening in your lives on the show.
Yeah.
Your characters. You've had this explosion, and then you had like a drunken stupor.
Yeah,
that was awesome.
Fun.
At.
Thank you so much. I'm a great drunk. Who knew?
Right. What's your favorite thing about being on the Bay? About being an actor on a web series where you can kind of make your own rules a little bit.
There is a looser censorship, so you can push the envelope further, you know, and I think that translates. You see, you know, primetime shows like beyond primetime, like TNT, Southland, where they use cuss words, they just bleep it. And then the storyline is, I don't want to say severe, but definitely edgy, and there's handheld cameras, and I think The Bay has taken the best of that kind of vibe and brought a daytime cast to that.
So I personally love the fact that we're there because we want to co-create together. There's a really positive energy with all of the cast members, and the fact that we have some freedom to improv. And I think that allows for you to truly experience the moment organically, not to be so glued and attached to the words, but if something happens in the moment, you can live it. So for me as an actress, that's my greatest high. And to work with her quality,
I love
talent
her.
And love.
No, I love her. Ditto.
I'm looking at you guys. It's hard for me to imagine you guys playing mother and daughter.
I know. I know this. I'm not stupid. I know. But there is so much love between Ms. Melgar and myself that I think that sells the relationship more than how young and beautiful she is.
God bless you.
Had you done?
You can make us cry already. We just got here.
Had you done like the special effects before the explosion? Have you done things like that before?
Yeah, on Passions we did a lot of that. A lot of green screen.
True.
Yeah, a lot of like explosions and slime and yeah.
And you definitely have.
Yeah. Oh. That's hilarious. Yes. Well, we know. We know.
The General Hospital.
Right? Is that what they call it?
All right. What are you most excited about tonight? To celebrate the win? Or are you nervous? Or?
I am not nervous. I am really excited. I have little butterflies in my tummy. Just so grateful that we're here, that we got acknowledged this way. It feels really good.
And the acknowledgement of the nomination is enough. Yeah. At this point, we are just celebrating that in each other tonight, and if we walk away with the win, that's just icing on the cake. It's already this sweet, you know?